Thanks for taking a minute to check out A Traveling Fool. This is actually a diptych, meaning there are two pieces that are meant to be hung together. They're framed in a light wood floater frame for a very contemporary look. They're made of acrylic mixed media, so there's textures, glazes, acrylic skins, photographs, and many elements that come together to create this piece. I've been exploring the idea of finding beauty in the benign, finding distressed surfaces and highlighting their patinas, colors, and textures in an abstract way. Part of the makeup of this piece was a photograph of an old suitcase from a traveling comedian. I kid you not. Yet the tension lies in the bit of roughness and the dark nuances that we don't always associate with comedy. So there's a cool depth to the narrative here. These are a really sweet pair with a very contemporary abstract sort of look that will go with many different interiors. You can hang them side by side, of course, but you could even consider top and bottom, whatever might work in your space. This pair together sells for $450. If this is outside your budget or you'd like a different size, please check out my website where you can buy prints in many size ranges and materials, such as paper, canvas, metal, acrylic, and even wood. Some cool stuff, so definitely check it out at darrenterpstra.com. And as always, if you have any friends or family who might be interested in something like this, please feel free to forward this on. I greatly appreciate it. Take care, and hopefully we'll chat soon.